alcoholic, and oh yes, also is a superhero known as Iron Man. Yeah, while Tony does save society oftentimes, he has some personal problems that leads to him resorting to liquor as his source of savior.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog. He was a good friend of mine. I never understood what he was saying, because I was drunk the whole time.
And in walks his good friend, Jimmy Washington.
Hey, Jimmy.
Tony. Tony, are you drinking again? You gotta stop doing that, especially if we're being superheroes and all. So, Tony, that's pretty much what we got here. Now, I picked up something on the way. Now, I know you can afford a lot of stuff. Picked up these brand new super watches.
Really?
Yeah, they're very special.
Can I sell it for more booze?
No, Tony, you can't do that.
But I don't want it.
I suggest you put it on.
Hey, get out, man.
Come on, Tony.
Get out, man. Oh. I'm telling you, I can't sell it for more booze. I don't want it, man.
Tony. These watches are going to be, I'm sure they're going to come in handy one day. Now, I always have to constantly work with Tony Stark. My name's Jimmy Washington. Yeah, that's right. Yep, I'm Jimmy Washington. Yeah, I'm also the War Machine. Yeah. Together, me and Tony have been fighting crime for about 5-6 years, and we've really been saving the city. Yeah. Yep, exactly. I gotta get going. I gotta get Tony out of here. I got some sort of call. I think... Oh, no. Oh, no.
Jimmy finds out the horrible news and walks through his computer area.
Oh no! The evil polyester. He's stolen all the gold from the gold factories. This will destroy the economy. I better contact Tony and get him ready to be War Machine. Hey, Tony, come in!
Jeremiah was a bullfrog.
Oh, Jesus, where's my phone?
Hello? Hello? Jimmy, how are you doing, man? Okay, so, all the gold was stolen. What do you want me to do about that? Oh, you want me to stop him? What am I, some kind of superhero? Okay, well, maybe you're right. I am a superhero, but that's besides the point. Fine, I'll be right there. Bye. Crap, I forgot to hang up.
Shortly after, Iron Man and War Machine go into their secret lair.
Bullfrog. Something, 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 something. Something.
They enter the lair.
Iron Man? Pay attention, John. Evidently, there's only a
I can't talk with this mask on.
Neither can I, man.
Okay. What happened was, the evil polyester has stolen the money. I'm sure you've gotten the message already.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have.
Yeah.
Polyester is a elf-like dwarf. It's got the good powers, it's got the energy beams that can shoot at us. So make sure you're there and ready to go. Are you ready to go?
I guess one more drink and I'll be good.
Let's go.
To the bar?
No.
Oh.
Let's go find Polyester.
That's to that. I wonder if she's at the bar, man. I think she's at the bar.
Oh boy, I have stolen all the gold. And now I will be able to... to rule the world because I could purchase it with the gold. Look at my gold. Look at my pretty gold. I love the gold. And with this gold, I will destroy Iron Man and War Machine. Yoda will also be mine.
Later that day, Iron Man and War Machine are crawling to the secret hideaway.
Come on, Jimmy, let's go.
Why are you crawling on the floor? Iron Man.
I got it.
We're at the lab.
How come you aren't crawling on the floor? All the cool people are doing it.
We're already at the lair.
Whose lair? Our lair or the bar lair? We at least got the Catholic on the tape.
Let's go, Tony. Let's go.
Oh, boy. I guess.
There it is. There's polyester, and there's the gold. Attack!
We're in some sort of grid.
It's Iron Man, we're in a grid. What
it's
do
like
we do?
We're stick figures trapped. Trapped inside of a grid.
Wait, there's gotta be a way to get out of this grid.
What about those laser watches?
Laser watches?
Yeah.
Like these? Let's give it a shot. Look, it's working. Let's go, Iron Man.
Gotcha.
It's working. It's working.
There it is. It's working. It's falling.
Hey, I think we won.
You did? Is that it?
Yeah.
That was tough with the grin and all. Have a try. This was it? Looks kind of dead now.
Yep.
What do we do with it?
I ate it. Oh. Delicious. Hey, let's go drinking to celebrate. Since I'm a billionaire, drinks are on me.